The president of St. Cloud State University has been killed in a car crash. Minnesota State College's and University's Chancellor Stephen Rosenstone said in a statement today that Earl Potter died in a crash Monday evening while on his way to the Twin Cities for a foundation board meeting.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.